Coach, Sierra brings up a good point. Tyson won the first two immunity challenges. He doesn't have immunity tonight. Is he a threat? And if so, why not take him out tonight?
I've said from the very beginning that I wanted to walk the path of the noble warrior and finding that great competition that you could pit yourself against.
And then you voted out Brendan.
Yeah.